I will extend a helping hand to all in need.
You have the power to save lives more than any other. That's why you have to live. Anyone can create a cure. It's you. It's up to you now.
Skin.
I hear waves. Where am I? Am I on a ship?
Finally come to, have you? Feeling better yet? You've got the luck of the tides, you know.
Why can't I stand? My throat... too dry.
Easy now, lass. You've had a rough time of it. Drink up.
Thank you for saving me.
Couldn't well leave you to the fishes. How'd you end up on that little skiff, anyhow?
Skiff? I don't know. I can't remember.
Come on, is it?
I'm sorry. Who I am?
I know one thing about you, lass. Your name.
Cass. How?
It's stitched onto your outfit. What's that uniform of yours anyway? Ah, right. Amnesia.
I have to read. First things first. It will be difficult to learn who I am. Nevertheless, the crew of the ship should know more about the circumstances of my rescue. I should inquire about that. And this ship while I'm at it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think that's about all I need for now. Based on the predominant... It's likely my skiff set sail from somewhere on the coast. From my exhaustion, the severity of my dehydration, it's fair to estimate that I was adrift for several days. Hold on. Not much point in wondering. I should instead thank my lucky stars that I was rescued. Now, to go over what else I learned. This passenger ship embarked from the Bright One several days ago. Its destination is a large port. Perhaps there's someone there who can shed a light on who I am. Ah, yes. These kind sailors brought my possessions to the passenger's cabin. Maybe they can offer some... I should sort through them before we make landfall. This satchel. I recognize it. It's muff. It seems rather hastily stuffed. I must have been in quite the hurry. Medicinal herbs. A mortar and pestle. Well, well. A white flower. Why would I have something like this? Yet another mystery.
Land ho! Hey, gotta look.
Take this. Good night.